Brexit referendum website might have been hacked. MPs. London. Reuters. A website which allowed Britons to register to vote in last year's European Union referendum might have been targeted by foreign hackers, causing it to crash before the deadline, a committee of British lawmakers said on Wednesday.